Duet me.
Have you ever had the feeling? God damn it.
Expert TikTok.
Okay. You said forever, now I drive a truck past your street.
I was watching BTR and look.
I'm in.
Still, I'm in.
Right now, initiate girlfriend dream launch.
Oh, I don't know which one.
Whichever one catches you is your girlfriend.
Dream team, fire!
You're Alexa Baker from Spy Kids.
You're Carlos from Big Time Rush.
They manifested.
I'm sorry, I don't understand where all of this is coming from.
Do I still talk to Big Time Rush? I get that question a lot, and absolutely, I talk to them. Carlos, I don't talk to that often because he's married and he has two kids and he lives in Hawaii, so there isn't really much interaction there and hasn't really been for a while, but, you know, gotta love my dogs. Logan and I talk about once a month. James and I talk about once every month and a half or so, and Kendall and I talk pretty much a couple times a month. We're still very close, and we're, you know, trying to work on something cool for the future. And I talked to Tanya Kelly pretty frequently. She just helped me with a table read for a script I'm writing. Sierra Bravo was in a table read for a TV show I'm working on. Yeah, I love everybody. And Shallon, I got to work with just recently. So love everybody.
Duet me.
Have you ever read the thing?
You're drawn to someone. Yeah.
And this is what they said. That you're looking for a boyfriend. I see that. Anytime you know I'm gonna be that.
Does anybody have any, like, wicked random celebrity beef?
This is a true story about Taylor Lautner, so suck on that! Hey, what's up? It's me, Stephen Kramer Glickman. Yo, backstage, Kids' Choice Awards 2011, Time Machine. I'm backstage. I'm hanging out, having a good time, right? I'm eating a cupcake, as per usual, okay? Eating a cupcake. Miley Cyrus is standing nearby. She goes, oh, what kind of cupcake is that? I go, this? It's a banana chocolate cupcake, Miley. She goes, I want one. I go, you want me to go get you a cupcake? She goes, yeah, get one for my mom's too. Get a whole bunch. So I go, no problem. I walk to the little craft service table. I get one, two, three, four. I get a handful of cupcakes, okay? I got cupcakes between my fingers. I'm cupcake crazy, okay? Then I look to my right, and who's standing there? Taylor Lautner. I go, these are for Miley. He goes, sure they are.
Is what they said. That you're looking for a boyfriend. I see that. Give me time, you know I'm gonna be that. Don't be.
Oh, who's that? Is that Uncle Kendall?
You play with all of your toys. They look
that's,
so much fun.
That's Uncle. Say what's up, Uncle James.
I believe you carried me all the way home, man. You're strong. Bedbeer. Blake loved Bedbeers.
Was Blake your partner?
Yeah, he's my partner. At least he was. We lived together for 7 years. We're basically married.
Yeah, I've been there.
No! Is this your hard dick?
Yeah.
Your dick is hard right now.
Yeah, it is.
Yo, yo, look at this. This is right outside my house.
Yeah! Oh my god! I'm freaking
chicken! The dude in the car was so confused.
Make it count, play it straight, go, don't hesitate.
Where you go, big
can't take it back. So in the past is where we'll leave it. So there you go. Oh, can't make
husband
out of a oh.
I remember when I lost my mind.
This is that nobody knows you got me.
When I got cast to play Gustavo Rock on Big Time Rush, we had a different actor in the lead role, a guy named Kurt Hansen.
In my eyes and through my mind, it never stops after it starts, 'cause you're a girl, 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 oh, you're a girl to my heart, heart, heart.
Now, Kurt ended up getting cast later on to play Dak Zivon on the show. He's a super talented guy. And then, bam! Big Time Rush was made complete when they found Mr. Kendall K-Dog Schmidt. And that is the Behind the Rush story.
How does this...
I'll make a cup of coffee for your head. I'll get you up and going out of bed.
Turn it to this!
Cut my life into pieces. This is my last resort.
Okay, guys, so Carlos from Big Time Rush is a Trump supporter, and here's all the evidence. Okay, so when you first go through his following, it isn't that bad, but then you look at it closely, and here's what I found. He's following people like Donald Trump's press secretary. He's following this millennial Republican account, and he's following this exposing liberal lies account that's private. And then he's also following people like Candace Owens, David Harris, and Christian Walker, who is known for being a Black Trump supporter on this app.
If you're not Christian Walker, this is him. Cares about Black people cannot support Black Lives Matter. It's a terrorist organization, and personally, I think it's the KKK in blackface.
Last but not least, he blocks people for calling him out, and he's anti-BLM.
What's up, everybody? It has been a minute. It's been a hot minute since we've all been together, but we wanted to come together and...
Sorry. It froze again. Okay, do it again.
Okay, all right.
All right, okay. I'm good.
All right, ready? Here we go. What's up, everybody? It's been a little while since we all got together, so we wanted to jump on this little virtual hangout and say hi and wish everybody well. Hope you guys are all staying healthy during this crazy time.
Yeah, you know what? It's a great time to stay connected like we are. And I think it's a great time to reach out to friends and family, check in, and make sure everyone's doing okay. You guys, please continue to stay home, stay safe, and remember to practice a little bit more love and compassion right now in a time that we need it most.
Oh, yeah. Guys, and we are in this together, all right? We love you guys so much. Spread that love. Spread that aloha. And who knows? A lot to look forward to at the end of this. See you guys soon.
Oh, yeah. All right. Love you guys.
Bye. Bye.
Artists with and without auto-tune, part 5.
Checking for a boyfriend.
Hey.
I see that. Give me time, you know I'm gonna be that. Don't be scared to go. Put your trust in me. Can't you see? All I really wanna be is your boyfriend.
Hey.
I'm looking for a boyfriend.
Whichever one catches you is your girlfriend.
Dream team? Fire!
I mean, y'all know that Kendall and I smoked pot with Snoop Dogg on the set of Big Time Rush, right? I mean, you guys knew that. If this gets 100 likes, I'll do a story time. When I turned 13 years old for my bar mitzvah, I'll just say this very quickly, my mom, who is the most adorable woman on the planet, decided to write to all my favorite celebrities and invite them to my bar mitzvah.
We were not
like an entertainment industry family. We didn't live in Hollywood, like we were in San Diego. So she sent letters to all these people, and one of the people she sent it to was George Lucas. And George Lucas wrote back, and he said, and I have it at my mom's house, and this letter says, "Dear Stephen, I would love to attend your bar mitzvah, but I don't want to take away from your special day. I've included a check for $100.
Wow!
And then I met him recently, and I was like, "George Lucas, I have to tell you this." And his head just slowly went away from me as fast as possible. He was so uncomfortable with this conversation.
That's so awesome.
I was just like, "You got to hear this. You sent me a check for my bar mitzvah." And he was like, okay.
Hey man, what are you doing?
Door's locked, so I just came through the window. You should get the security checked out in this place.
Yeah, I'll do that. You just having some milk and cookies?
Did you make these?
I did.
Vegan?
They are!
I know you so well.
What are you watching?
BTR just came to Netflix.
No.
Oh yeah. A little trip down memory lane, huh? You know what I'm talking about. Come on over here, man, let's watch.
And this is what they said, that you're looking for a boyfriend. I see that, give me time.
Put your head on my shoulder.
And this is what they said,
in my head and they won't go.
I got guns in my head and they won't go.
Spirits in my head and they won't go.
I got guns in my head and they won't go.
Spirits in my head and they won't go.
I got guns in my head and they won't go.
Spirits in my head and they won't go.
I got guns in my head and they won't go.
Spirits in my head and they won't go.
I got guns in my head and they won't go.
Spirits in my head and they won't.